Give it up again for Mr. Chicago Farmer. What a guy. What a guy.
Thank you.
Yeah. This is a pretty new song we're gonna do for you guys here, and we just recorded our first music together as the Space Burritos. Yeah. Nice. We're excited about it. You know, as many of you guys know, the Space Burritos were in fact born here at the Showboat Saloon, man. How sweet it is. You know, they say people, we take on our stars, you know, at birth. You know, astrology and whatnot. And bands, we take on our bars at birth. We will be the Showboat Saloon forever. It's in our fate.
Take your pain away.
taking to wearing cut sleeve shirts for a while, and I'm never going back to this long sleeve bullshit. I thought because it's like, you know, negative whatever the hell outside, that maybe I could get away with wearing a full length shirt. Never again, Kenny.
Yeah, but you look damn good.
Thank you.
Yeah! Yeah! Woo!
Sharp as a tack, you
are. When I wear this shirt, I feel too serious, you know? Like,
this is a serious rock and roll band.
Yes, yeah, that's exactly what I mean. I mean, yeah, maybe I'll just slice the... Yeah.
Oh, yeah!
Everyone is very angry about that, or something, or like, or in support of it, it's hard to tell. Thank you again for showing up tonight, guys. We love the Showboat Saloon. We love Jesse. We appreciate you. We appreciate all the staff and the whole crew here. This is a lot of love in this building, and it's cool when a bar owner and everybody, they're kind of all on the same page, and they all take care of each other. That's how the Showboat is, which is pretty fucking sweet. So cheers to that. Thank you. Song that we've not played, and I think we played it maybe the first time we ever played together, so try it now, try to figure it out.
Around your hands.
Well, give it up for this this fine fiddling feller. He's feeling rejuvenated. He decided he's a bit of a fly fisher, see, and he kind of had one of them midwinter panic attacks and just got right in the vehicle and drove straight to Arkansas to go fly fishing. So now he's looking bright and jolly. I mean, I've never seen you looking. You had a certain glow to you.
Yeah, I got some sun and I got some fish.
How big were they?
Big.
Yeah.
Big. What river?
Big, were they?
Yeah, footballs.
This guy got the grand slam. He got a brook trout, a rainbow, a cutthroat, and a brown all in the same day because he's fucking Kenny Lizer. Give it up for him.
Thank you.
So don't you worry, we'll find some light. Sometimes the brightest days at the end of the darkest night. You've got some love in your heart, yeah. Yeah, you've surely got a friend, yeah. Who can remind you to break it down? Sexiest dude on planet Earth. He plays the saxophone, the sexy phone, but he also plays a giant vape pen. Give it up for Maxophone back here, everybody.
Yeah. still boogie with my young silver feet. Thank you. bet we're more sport. Each and every race that I've gone, I bet you before.
Give it up for this guy on the guitar. That's Mr. Andrew Kane. Thanks to the celestial beat.
Thank you. see what we mean. Quit spinning all these rhymes. We'll hit to the river and we'll shake off the shit. And we'll just be thankful for another reefer hit. Oh, Wisconsin water. We'll be right back.
for joining us for some food. Chicago farmer in central Wisconsin on a Wednesday night. Pretty fucking cool. I'm a liability to you, I know what you mean.
Ready. Check.
It's no secret, go smile these news.
Everybody knows by now.
Is that a ghost Molly in there from the last phrase of that song? Is that a ghost Molly in there?
I try not to only write songs, but this is another one to bring us together, because if you have ever worn a flannel or a tie-dye, you know you gotta watch out for deer out there, everybody.
I didn't mention it to you, dude, but part of the reason I wanted to play this song tonight is I had two deer in 2023, man. I got that insurance call today. That shit is nasty, man. They don't like that.
Yeah.
all together. Me and 17 Wisconsinites and one Minnesotan up here. Let's sing it together one time. It's really easy, it goes like this. One, two, three, four. You can stick around with your feet on the ground, but there ain't nothing wrong with getting high. Cause you can't drink a beer while you're driving down here. You can't hit a tear in the sky. A country boy could be from Wisconsin, Minnesota, or Illinois. I used to have a fear of flying.
He's the fucking best, man. Give it up for Chicago Farmer.
We'll be right back.
or weep? Yeah, we lost the night here. John Elway, it was fucking good, man. John Elway was a good quarterback, and we lost the Denver Broncos. I was still pretty young in those days, man. I was ashamed to be crying, so I went up to my bedroom and I hid underneath the bed. Wet. I'm sure there were many 35-year-olds doing the same thing. Time went by, there was some negligible years, we won't discuss those, but then came Aaron Rodgers, who you, I see he's still very loved here, he's still very loved in Wisconsin, not, in fact, come to think of it, fuck it, let's skip that chapter. Speaking of love, love! Everything will be fine. We've got a bunch of young bucks, but they're calm and collected. And when the going gets tough, they fucking send it.
Did you mean it? Kenny.
Play it like Jordan Love did a post and Romeo Dobbs caught it right over there. Play it like that one. Give it up for him. That was pretty awesome. Now, Andrew, can you play it like Rashawn Gary, like he ignored what the coach said. He just blitzed like a son of a bitch and whacked the quarterback to the ground. Thank you. Nick Pleiser on the drums. Is everybody okay?
Where the flowers have gone.
That's Mr. Kevin Mulrooney, everybody. You guys, but every once in a while I really like to surf through the channels and find the country music station that just has 90s country music on it. Because most of them these days you can't find just a 90s country music station. But every once in a while you find that golden nugget, the perfect 90s country music station. So we're gonna play some 90s country music.
Come on, baby, let's go.
God is country to the rescue. Line dancing next state night. We're all gonna be ready for line dancing. We're gonna call her. Jesse's gonna learn how to call. Jesse. I'm not gonna point him out, but there's a birthday boy in the crowd, man. Just give it up for, he's one of my best friends and one of the most badass dudes on the whole damn planet. I'm not gonna point at him, I swear. But raise a big old happy birthday to my buddy, who I won't point out at all. He's right there!
Oh, slow and steady. Yeah.
for heaven's sake. Yeah. You gotta get yourself a little farmer too. Yeah. Eat and wash away your poo. You can drink a little THC fuel. How does that leave you? You know that it can be quite the deal. It's a fucking true. Yeah, go on.
bring me down. Scotty River gonna come take me now. It's gonna bring me down. Scotty River gonna come take me now. It's gonna bring me down. Scotty River gonna come take me now. It's gonna bring me down.
Well, I swear I see my reflection.
reflection. A someplace so high above this wall.
Yeah.
Shut on, you crazy diamonds. Cheers.